November 14th. Shannon and I are in South Alabama. We're going to be hunting out of a ground blind. It's opening day of muzzleloader season. We got some corn put out about 35, 40 yards from the blind. Hopefully Shannon can get her a deer with a muzzleloader. We've already seen some pigs sign. There's a lot of pigs in this area. There's also some good bucks in this area too. A lot of deer. We'll see why. Deer get downwind of us and blow and take off. Look like a doe, maybe. Look just like one deer those all saw.
Ooh, I'm shaking.